Stay away, my lord! The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true! This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, you won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Just some lost oxen. Someone lived here. The caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing. someone else here. Maybe they got away. Decapitated. As if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance. Made by a fine blade, with unskilled hands. Murdered. The tales aren't completely false. Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. Was staged to scare people away.
Just one guy. Took his head. It's up. We'll have the forest to ourselves as long as we like.
Right? Even the Mongols.
Chopping off heads with a samurai blade. But worth it. All to ourselves.
Spirit, Buddha, protect me!
Yeah. The forest is safe. That should give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
Lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.